Hey guys, welcome back to ChargerLAB. If you are the old audience of this channel, you may be familiar with USB IF. Recently, they released the usage guidelines of the USB-C cable power rating logo. Actually, the update of the cable logo is based on the update of the USB PD protocols. Back in May 2021, the USB IF announced the USB PD 3.1 protocol, which supports up to 240 watts. And then the USB-C cable has also been upgraded to version 2.1, which can support 240 watts. The latest version of the USB-C cable can be divided into 60 watts ordinary cable and 240 watts EPR cable. These are the packaging logo of 60 watts cables and 240 watts cables, respectively. The color logo is printed on the packaging of the certified cable, and the black logo is printed on the USB-C connector. And for those USB-C cables that can support charging and data transmission, the USB IF also announced another set of cable logos. They can be divided into 4 different logos. For 20 gigabits per second speed, there are 60 watts at 20 gigabits per second, 240 watts 20 gigabits per second. And for 40 gigabits per second speed, there are 60 watts 40 gigabits per second, 240 watts 40 gigabits per second. As we mentioned, those 6 different black logos are printed on the USB-C connector, and the color logos are printed on the packaging of the certified cable. For example, here is the new logos layout at a glance. With the release of USB PD 3.1 fast charging protocols, the charging power can reach 240 watts, so the cable must need to upgrade at the same time. We can barely see the logos on the cable that can show us the power and speed in the past, but now the new logos can provide consumers with a simple way to identify product performance. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!